be rolling. Y'all niggas be clown like Nemo. And I move like Pootie Tang. She think I'm a one woman type of man. She always.
What's good, YouTube? Y'all already know what it is, your boy, aka Big Pavel, Big Turk. Y'all already know what it is. Goddamn, read the goddamn shirt. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, goddamn. Follow my car page on Instagram called Shego.DeCharge. I'm gonna put it in the description below. I'm gonna show y'all the before, you feel me? Before transformation. I'm gonna show y'all before the makeover. Check this video out. Look, the bit was basic, you feel me? Everybody talking, oh, you got a little V6, yeah, I got a V6, yeah, you know, it ain't no Hemi, you know, Scat Pack or none of that, goddamn. But I'ma let you know now, I'm about to have the sickest V6 in Baton Rouge, you feel me? I'ma have the sickest V6 in Baton Rouge, you feel me? The only thing I ain't done yet, you feel me, that I still haven't got to, is the tires. I'm still debating on what I want to do with the tires, goddamn. The reason why she called Shego, because she go everywhere I go, and I go everywhere she go, you feel me? But look, let's get it. Gang.
You feel me? I got the scar on the car, you feel me? I don't know if my last video, I don't know if I had that when I did the video or whatever. I don't know if I had that before. I'm not sure. But you know, I had to put the rally stripes on the car, you feel me? With the white accent, you feel me? Like, I'm telling you, bro. Hey, you know I got the windows tinted, you feel me? I got 10% right here and I got 5% right there. I haven't done the tires yet. I'm still debating what I want to do on the side of the car because the side of the car is plain, you feel me? Also, if you go all the way down, you feel me? I got the rider scratch right here, and it actually stopped right here. Something different, and that bit, you know, it dips and stuff. Instead of just stopping right there and go all the way down like everybody else stuff. Kind of like something different to it. All right, let's dive into the, you know, the interior, you feel me? Let's see what we got in here, you feel me? All right, so you know I had to put that on that you got down, you feel me? I did all this I really did myself, you feel me? With the tent, man, shout out to Crazy J, you feel me? He got me right with the tent, you feel me? Shout out to Rap by Chris, he got me right with the rally stripes. But yeah, so, and Crazy J, look, bro. It took me so, look, no kizzy. It took me forever to fucking, to put this, the steering wheel, whatever, onto the car, whatever. This is the most hardest thing to ever do, is put a steering wheel with cover on the steering wheel with them. So as y'all can see, got that right there. I might go get, you know, another one of these and put right here. And also they got another thing I can put that actually go all the way around. You feel me? I might do that. You know, I got the push and start button right there. You feel me? I got, you know, the lead fiber right here. You feel me? The rings on the volume and stuff like that. Also got little mats and stuff. This LED light smoke control. I got, you know, lit mats right here. Also got mats right here. You feel me? The cup holder got down. So you got actually the seats up in here, you feel me, man? Like, it's really dope. I got my headrest covers in the back, in the trunk. I'm not sure what I want to do with it. I want to put my own logo, everything on there. But look, that's the interior right there. So, you know, this is the back seat right here. Might have your girl back here, goddamn. As y'all can see, it's really dope, right? Like, so that's like pretty much, you know, the car. You know, the car got to stay clean, goddamn, you feel me? Got to go to the goddamn, I eat the hand wash, I go to Benny's car wash. Probably almost every goddamn day, you feel me? They might go ahead and goddamn give me a VIP, goddamn. Feel me? Let me get a free wash every week or something, you feel me? So that's the car right here, man. This is my baby, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. This Shego, man. Let y'all meet Shego, bro. Shego, say hi. She don't want to talk right now, goddamn. Oh, you say you want to talk? All right, cool. Hold on. She said she want to talk. She want to tell y'all something. Check it out. She gonna say, hey, yeah, all right. Hey, appreciate y'all watching the video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Your boy finna go, you feel me? It's how the hell out here, goddamn. I did this video for y'all. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the goddamn channel. Dang.